as an editorial mem intendem.
Thank you. Some share in the sufferings of Christ, be glad, because you will enjoy a much greater gladness when his glory is revealed. It is a blessing for you when they insult you for bearing the name of Christ, because it means that you have the Spirit of glory, the Spirit of God resting on you.
Thank you.
us give thanks to the King of Martyrs, for this is the hour when he offered himself in the Last Supper and laid down his life on the cross.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
We praise you, Christ our Saviour, example and strength of the martyrs, because you have loved us to the end.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
Because you have promised repentant sinners the reward of eternal life.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
Because you have called the Church to offer the blood of the new and eternal covenant, the blood shed for the remission of sins.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
Because you have brought us to this day with the gift of faith intact.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
Because of the many brothers who today have come to share in your saving death.
We praise you, Christ the Lord.
At the Saviour's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say,
and you are their salvation. In the land of Korea, your call to Catholic faith formed a people of adoption, whose growth you nurtured by the blood of Andrew, Paul, and their companions. Through their martyrdom and their intercession, grant us strength that we too may remain faithful to your commandments even until death. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Amen.